you go into school with the people from Tanunda, from Newry, from Angaston. On the weekends you play footy against them, you're mates with them, so you know what goes on, you play hard, you play to win, but in the day hopefully you can have a drink with them and that camaraderie is there. Footy in general in country communities, be all and end all, footy in the winter, tennis in the summer, you've got the netball and the footy that follow each other around, so it is a big community. Walk down through the streets, people go, how are you going? That's where the community side of a footy in the country really comes in.
I think you'll find most country towns, football is a great sport to bring everyone together. We've got a business in the town, I'm the local news agent, and we've also got a deli as well. But the talk amongst the shop, you know, the day after you win or lose, and then obviously during the week leading up to a big game or whatever, the town starts talking and just creates a general interest.
For me, footy's about participating, being involved. I love nothing better than coming out to training, run around with the boys, give what I get back, and it's just that side of things. Yeah, it's a community feel, it's being part of something. But then also gives you the confidence and at work to be, if you're feeling good in yourself and you're feeling fresh, well then I think you perform better, whether that's footy, work, it's just general.